I'm in front of the Bouldering Gym. Today I'm gonna show you guys before do bouldering some warm up and the tips. Maybe it's helpful for the beginners like me. Okay, I have this for my back massage, some kind of massage, and this one for rolling, practicing a bit of abs. This one. If I wanna practice my abs, I can use this. It's very simple, like turning a bit of elbow. This, because during the bouldering, you're gonna do lots of like this or this, those kind of movements. So it's nice to warm up like this way. A bit of wrist. And sometimes I use this kind of weight warming up my wrist and this part, the arm. When you stop moving the arm, you can use your wrist to do this. Actually, if you have the small one, you can do like this. Very nice. Okay, as for the feet, every time I'm gonna do this to stretch a bit of my legs. Try to straighten your back as much as possible. Because of my work, I think, I don't know how to say this part, it's a bit hurting, so I need to be very, very careful. And as for the abs, I'm still learning how to use this to do the abs practice perfectly, so let's learn it together. Sure, I'm not doing it correctly, but every time I try to do it, so possibly one day I will make it perfectly. Normally I do this massage thing in the end, but today I'm gonna do it first because I'm a bit tired. For my back massage. Normally I put my stuff, my feet somewhere, so it's easier to do it. Basically I finished my simple warm-up. Now I'm going to do some pull-ups and some hanging, like warm-up for my fingers and arm. Normally I adjust it in the same level, like this. This movement is really good for shoulder muscle. I just did the ring turning stuff and I feel like I did too much. I feel this muscle kind of hurting. So when you do warm up, try to take it easy, like step by step. And this is hang board, like fingers or one finger, to practice your endurance about hanging and grabbing the holders. This one have like very slim one and very deep one, so
It's very good practicing stuff.
Now I'm gonna do some hanging and simple pull-ups for my arm warm-up. Dying when I turn the hands direction. I feel like I'm not doing it correctly. But when you do pull-ups, supposed to do it when you go up, like very violently. Go down slowly, 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 slowly. Yeah, my warm-up is on. I'm gonna start to do my bouldering.
Every bouldering gym have different difficulty levels. This one is from yellow, blue, purple, green, red, black, and white. Pink one, it depends. Some of the pink is difficult, some of the pink is easy. So it's stuck in the green. Like most of the green I can do it, but none of the red I can do it.
I'm gonna start to do some easy one, like blue or yellow, like this, to warm up my arms, my fingers, my every part of the body. The green text mean you need to put your both arm hands in here, or left or right, it depends. When we do some big angle one, incline one, like this, we need to take care of our feet a lot. When our hands go further away, we need to fix our feet, like toe hook it or stretch it to put somewhere. Otherwise, your body gonna go down, and your arm cannot hold it, or the ground is too near, so you fall on the ground. Yeah.
Where are you from originally? Where are you from originally? Spain. So do you live, did you farm in the mountains there?
No, I used to be done in Vietnam.
Ah.
Nice. No,
come right on.
Good stuff.
Yeah.
Thank you. One more. Come on. Oh. Yay. Yay. Oh. Oh. Wow. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, you're almost there. Oh.
Every time when I finish my bouldering, I will come back to the warm-up section to do this warm-up stuff again. When I'm running out of energy, if I do pull-up and hanging stuff, it's good for my memory, good for my muscles. Today my bouldering training is over. Thanks for watching. If you like it, please share to your friends and everybody you want to share.